winding up of a private limited company. An easy method to close inactive or defunct company. A company winding up is required when the purpose for which company was formed is over or the company has become a defunct entity with nil assets and liabilities. We shall extend our service to provide the required advisory and end-to-end support service to close the company. There are various scenarios in which a company can be closed. However, in case the company is inactive, defunct, or when there is no purpose left for the company to remain in existence, it is easier to close them. As the company's creation of law, it can be closed by procedures established by statute only. To close a company which has been registered under the Companies Act 2013 or any previous Companies Act, the application for closure has to be filed as per the procedure established under the law. As of now, there are two methods only. For active company or where there are assets or liabilities, file an application under Insolvency and Bankruptcy Code 2016 before the National Company Law Tribunal. Teams at IndiaBiz is experienced to handle winding up petitions at all benches of NCLT. In case your company is inactive for past 2 years or company did not start its operations within 1 year of its incorporation and there is no liabilities as such, then the company can be closed by filing form STK2 with the government fees of ₹10,000. Which kind of company can be closed with STK2 form? 1. Company is not commenced operations. Under Section 248 subclause 1 subclause A, only that company can be closed which could not commence its business operations within 1 year of its incorporation. In other words, there is absolutely no transaction in the company. 2. There is nil assets or liabilities. There is no assets or liabilities in the company. All bank account must be closed and the financial statement must be certified by a chartered accountant. 3. Inactive since past 2 years. Under Section 248 subclause 1 subclause C, a company can be closed even when the company started its business but has been inoperative for past 2 financial years. 4. No litigation pending. There should not be any litigation or tax assessment pending for the company with the state government or central government or their agencies. Winding up company process. 1. Take decision in the shareholders meeting. To close a company with form STK2, a meeting of the shareholders of the company must be called in order to decide about the closure with at least 75% voting rights. 2. Surrender of registration and licenses. If the company had registered under GST or obtained license under any government department, the same need to be surrendered before an application for closure is filed by the company. 3. Bank account closure and prepare financial statement. The bank accounts of the company must be closed and a certificate from the banker is needed. Prepare a financial statement with nil assets and liabilities. A practicing CA or auditor shall certify it. 4. Affidavit and indemnity bond of all director. All directors and shareholders have to swear an affidavit that all information and documents being filed is true and correct, and an indemnity bond that if any liabilities comes up, the directors shall pay in person. 5. Filing of STK2 form. Check that the company has filed all pending ITR and ROC return to the ROC. The application for closure of the company filed online with a digital signature in form STK2 with the government fees of ₹10,000. For more information and consult with our legal expert, just visit our website www.sitindiabiz.com. Subscribe and click on the bell icon to get corporate updates from Sit India Biz. Sit India Biz. Business begins here.